With breaking news on Maui. Maui police have just confirmed one man is dead in an ongoing police investigation in Kahului. Police responded to a home on Pu'ukani Street for a report of a suicidal man. They say the 29-year-old had a weapon over his head and charged towards officers. An officer shot him and he was later pronounced dead at a hospital. The officer involved in the shooting was placed on administrative leave, which is standard procedure.